Here's a nice big jar of liquid sodium acetate trihydrate. Enough to stick my whole hand in. It's already been melted and chilled and is ready for use. Right now I'm coating my hand in sodium acetate to provide nucleation sites for initiating hot ice crystallization. Okay, we're ready now. And there it goes. The sodium acetate is crystallizing around my hand. This works because the normally solid sodium acetate was melted into a liquid that was then supercooled to below its melting point. In this state, adding nucleation sites, like the crystals on my hand, rapidly causes the rest of the sodium acetate to crystallize. It's not cold, it's actually quite warm, like a hot bath. Eventually it freezes solid. Don't worry, I'm not trapped. The sodium acetate is still fairly warm and is thus soft enough for me to pull my hand out. It has the consistency of ice cream. And there you have it, a hand frozen in hot ice. Thanks for watching.